Samir wrote it, he's not here. I'm gonna explain that a little bit. I don't wanna bum you guys out, but I think it's important that you know that we're real people with real issues just like anybody else. We're not any better than anybody in this room, and we're just obviously we're really honored to be here, but Samir's cousin-in-law a while ago was diagnosed with cancer. They gave her 3 days the day before he left. She passed away about 3 days ago now, and he made the right decision staying home again. But this is so if you guys want to pray for his family, he'd appreciate that. And just like you might not think to pray for people you think is famous, but like I said a minute ago, we're real people with real issues, and we deal with the same crap that you have to deal with. Not here, but normal people. I told him that I would ask you guys, and he'd appreciate that. He wrote this song. This is back when we first started. Our band was called Passerby. In the beginning, we had to change it because of stupid reasons. But anyway, this is back from the Passerby days. Does anybody know about that? I don't know. That's amazing. Yeah, it was like 7 years ago, so you can't really find this on the internet. I mean, maybe you could if you looked real hard.
We won't be able to after tonight.
It's called Broken Wings.